Wrote it. So I was told that along the way at some point, and I realized that John McVie and McFleetwood and Peter Green wrote it. Surprise, surprise, surprise. So anyway, we decided to do this song except to do it slightly differently, since this is the following up the Year of the Woman. This is the second Year of the Woman, and that would be one of the decade. So we're doing this through the eyes of a woman instead of through the eyes of a man. So here she comes, Lauren Bach, Magic Woman. Thank you.
so very much. Much fun was had by all! Keep those hands well and truly together. Salami! This next treat for me, introducing a master percussionist, a pleasure every night to play with, and what can I say, Mr. Taku Horano. On my right, on keyboards and vocals, and we are so happy to have this gentleman with us on this tour. He is a major talent in his own right, but having us with him on the stage is our pleasure and our joy. Mr. Ricky Peterson on keyboards and vocals. And right next to Mr. Peterson, the long-standing friend and musician who shared our stage all over this planet many times. So as this gentleman comes to you tonight, make him especially welcome. Mr. Neil Haywood on guitar and vocal. Every night on this tour, and I'm sure into the future, is an extreme pleasure. I will say no more. Mr. Mike Campbell on guitar and vocals. Mr. Neil Finn. And I would be remiss, and I'm going to say it every night as well. Both of these gentlemen come into Fleetwood Mac with so much history, wonderful musical history of their own. It is our pleasure to welcome them into this strange and weird band known as Fleetwood Mac. It's the Neil Finn, Mr. Mike Campbell.
Yeah.
One, two,
Thank you.
shoes.